My grandma had a hoarder for a subletter. He raked in stuffs a real dragnet. He filled her barn with suburban driftwood.
Bottle caps,
airplane
tickets,
every edition of the wrapper,
leftover parts of the
fortune,
chopstick,
when we left, it took her 2 years to sift through.
People hoard because they believe that an item would be useful or valuable in the future.
Someone who hoard may exhibit the cost, sentimental value,
inability to throw away possessions.